So today we're going to be testing out if we can use colored pencils. Let me repeat myself. Colored pencils. Hold on. There's a Sharpie in here. Colored pencils to fill in our eyebrows and also to use on our lips. So we're gonna see how that works. What you're gonna need is some different colored pencils, which I do have, and then you're going to need a cup of hot water. So I have my cup of hot water, and I'm going to choose my colors quickly. I'm gonna choose this pink color, and you just drop it in. I'm gonna choose this red color, and I drop it in. I'm gonna choose this bright pink color, and I'm gonna pop it in. And I'm gonna use this dark brown color because my eyebrows are dark. And then we will try this purple on our lips as well. So you want to keep these in your cup for a long time, and then I guess I'll just be right back when these are all done. So I'm going to keep them in the cup for about 10 minutes, and I think the water will cool down by then. So yeah. So I've left them in this cup for about 4 or 5 minutes, and we are going to swatch the colors before we put them onto our face. And I forgot to mention, these are non-toxic. Sure, the colored pencils you're using on are non-toxic. So this one is the color, it's just called pink. And we're going to swatch that on our hand. And just do that little looking. Looks a little chunky. Okay, we're going to swatch the one called Rose. I like this shade. Very pretty color. And now we're going to swatch the bright red color. That's what it's called. So these are the ones I'm going to be using for lipsticks. Actually, the purple too. Oh, the purple's over here. I threw in a black as well, just in case. I don't know. Okay, purple's not doing too well. Not as pigmented as the other ones. I hope brown works. Brown kind of melted off. Oh, that kind of works. And now we're going to try the black. I was going to use this on my eyebrows just in case the brown wasn't dark enough, but obviously the brown is. The black is very, very pigmented. So we're gonna start off. Let me get my mirror over here. One second. Okay, we're gonna start off. I'm gonna use the rose color because it's my favorite. Actually, I'll do like all three on my lips. I'll start with the pink color. This color, I'm gonna start with one edge of my lips. So it's hard to commentate while you're putting a stick on. So, this is the pink color. I don't know if you could tell. It didn't really show up as well as I wanted it to. As you can see, it only really showed up. Only the top lip really showed up for the pink color. Now we're going to try the rose. Oh yes, I love it, I love it, I love it. Oh yes, I love it. This is my favorite color, hands down, unless the red is better. But now we're going to use the red on the last side. I'm kind of in love. They're both really cute colors. I'm going to give this pink color another chance. Maybe it was, opaque for the swatching and not... didn't have enough opaqueness for the lips. Yeah, it looks better after letting it sit again. So I look crazy with my lips, but Yeah, now we're gonna try the eyebrows. So we're gonna take our brown color and I'm just getting that, and I don't fill in my eyebrows. This is very dark. I'm going to dip in a lighter brown because my eyebrows are very light. So yeah, this is very, I'm gonna take my mirror close up so I could get, this kind of has like a reddish tint to it on my eyebrows. This does not look cute, and I'm bad at doing my eyebrows, so that's probably why. That looks really bad. I'm sorry. I apologize to everyone who's good at doing the makeup because I'm not. I'm just using a cleaned out mascara brush to fix them. So honestly, I don't know. I don't fill in my eyebrows often, so I don't know if it's really good. Should we try out the black? Where should we put the black? Should we draw something on our lips with the black? I'll do that. I'll do a little polka dot. There, the black obviously shows up well over the colors. The only thing I have to say is I would apply chapstick over these lips because the colored pencil kind of dries out your lips, so yeah, I would use a chapstick after applying it. So now we're gonna use this lighter brown. Hopefully it works better. It's just my fault for not knowing how to do my eyebrows. Oh, that's not cute. Very clumpy, and it makes my eyebrows feel kind of like wide in a sense. Not cute. My hair is not red. This stuff just makes this colored pencil just makes my eyebrow look way lighter. It's not what we want. What we want in this world, we want eyebrows on fleek, not eyebrows that are bad. Couldn't think of a word that rhymed. But not looking too bad. Too bad. I'm in love with this rose color. I love all the colors on my lips. I think this brown is okay. Obviously, it does not match my color of eyebrows. We never did try out the violet. Should we put that somewhere? Should we put that? We should like draw something on our cheek. Okay, not working too well. That's fine. I drew a heart. I'm actually gonna put this blue in for a while so I can draw something that some of you Melanie Martinez fans would know of. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and give a thumbs up to this video for my art skills. Only if you knew Melanie Martinez, you would know what this is. Obviously, you know what it is. You know what it stands for. And I do.